All scripture.
Jesus' followers.
All scripture.
Jesus'
all
followers.
All scripture given by God, and all scripture is useful for teaching and for showing people the things that are wrong in their life.
Yeah.
It's useful for correcting faults and teaching how to live right.
Yeah.
Using the scripture, the person who served God will be ready and will have anything he needs to do every good work. That is the meaning of the scripture.
Why they do not call the Jesus?
What?
He's talking about the word, not Jesus.
You're talking about Jesus Christ. You're talking about the word.
Isn't it?
The word saves. If the word saves us.
Let me open up.
The word of God saves us.
We believe in this.
You believe in what something you don't know. You don't even understand.
Wait.
What it means put to say tell you to believe the what?
You want to open and I was understanding.
Yeah.
I want to open like how I'm believing this book.
The meaning of Quran. That's gonna mean a Quran.
The people
you.
This is meaning what?
Yeah,
is
that
English?
Is the meaning of this book. It's
English.
No, you don't understand that. I'm not talking English. I was talking the meaning of what the scripture is about.
Let me also open.
It was breathing.
You breathing.
Breathing by God.
Yeah, it's breathing. That's
by
why.
By God.
Yeah.
For it to also correct.
This is
correct
by God.
People.
Who wrote the Quran?
Yeah?
Who wrote the Quran?
Who wrote the
No, answer me then ask.
Muhammad.
Answer me then ask.
Muhammad wrote.
Who wrote this?
Muhammad.
This
is a Moses wrote.
Yeah?
Moses wrote. David wrote. There's a David wrote. Moses wrote. Ezekiel wrote.
Johann wrote.
Those people never wrote.
Johann wrote. Who wrote now?
Those people never wrote.
Hey, who?
But the people who was teaching the people who was wrote. He's just talking.
Who?
The people no.
Who?
You can tell me what Jesus was talking about.
Jesus can never write. He never write.
Also,
he didn't write. There is no way they say Jesus Christ, the book of Jesus Christ here. There is no way they write Jesus Christ here. But here, they write Timothy, not Jesus.
Isn't it? You can find it like other.
They write here, Matthew.
Not even.
Where? They write here,
Jesus never lied.
They write here. They write here.
But if they
Zaburi.
If, yeah.
No, Jesus.
If they write the Timothy, they're talking about the Timothy with his faith.
But he's the one
they're
wrote.
They're talking about God, isn't it?
He's the one they one wrote.
Yeah, they're talking about God.
He wrote.
So,
not Jesus.
Who wrote this one then? This one.
So many people.
Who?
They say that Quran is written. What?
Who?
What, something what?
Who wrote now? Who wrote?
You can read. Surah like Muhammad. Like what you said, what you call it?
Bakari, Surat Bakari, Muhammad.
Bakara.
Muhammad also wrote.
Muhammad never wrote. Same to what I'm saying.
He never wrote.
Muhammad never wrote the Bible, but he was preaching to the people was reading.
Oh, you saw? How come?
You can't, why?
You want to say that the Quran came to Muhammad in heaven, not in
heaven? No, the Muhammad, hey. Quran never came to the Muhammad.
Hey, you oppose now yourself. Muslim, they're going to hit you.
They're
going to stone you now if you said that.
Muhammad came to fulfill the Quran.
Why? He fulfill why? Because he's the one started this Islam.
Who? Muhammad?
He's the creator of Islam.
Yeah, in Turkey.
Of Muhammad,
course,
yeah.
You said, of course.
Hey, you can tell the one.
You can tell.
The creator of this faith. Yeah.
You can tell me first.
Hey, who created? Who was that Muslim? Who was that Islam?
Muhammad. Not long time, I'm telling you.
From when?
He said,
when?
You said, Isa alayhi salam was what he was saying.
Where?
Muhammad is the time.
Where?
The time when you was not born. The time what we say, Isa alayhi salam. Eh?
Who said
Arabic?
That? Where? Did you say that before? It's written where?
Yeah, we
Isa. Isa alayhi salam.
Yeah.
Where?
Oh. I'm saying.
When you give Azana there, did you say Isa salam where?
Okay.
Assalam alaikum. Salam ya over Muhammad only.
Okay. When you bend in the bell, when you say the people must come,
I've never used it. I've never used it.
Why?
They are foolish to use
it.
But they follow the Bible.
But I don't know. They are Hamadiya Muslim. They follow the Quran, but they are not believe like you. They are Shia Muslim. They follow the Quran, but they don't do like you. They are Shia Muslim. They are not like you.
And you too, the same like.
It's Shia. They don't believe like you, but they're still following Quran. Then do you tell me now we are same? Ahmadiyya Muslim, Shia Muslim,
same,
Sunni Muslim,
okay.
And
it's the same like you.
Like
you said the other one, it follows the Bible.
Me, I don't follow the gang, 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 gang. But I've never done the ring.
But he's a Christian.
But you are Zana. Zana is you call him people. It's had Allah, ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. For what?
For what?
Praying for the prophet of a God. You got the power to pray for a prophet to you.
You don't pray for the Jesus Christ.
A forgiveness. God forgive
you
the person.
You don't pray for the Jesus
Christ. Wow! Eh? How am I going to pray for a powerful man like that one?
You said
how Jesus come?
Is a miracle.
A mediator between God and the people.
You are talking that you
we don't pray for Jesus.
God is
we don't. We can't
he's
pray for Jesus.
He's the one to pray for me, not me to pray
we
for
also
Jesus.
Also, we're not praying, but we respect
them.
No, we say
peace be upon someone is at the prayer.
We respect them.
Peace be upon
yeah,
Muhammad.
Yeah. We also we are respecting what you
how
are.
How you are respecting them?
Peace be upon to us.
Ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah.
Yeah, peace be upon to him.
Hey, why?
How? Respect him.
Do you have a peace you to give upon to him, you?
If you are angry, you came to my house. Yeah? Please help me. Even the money. Yeah?
This is not sending
that. No, that is also you can't.
It's not even there.
So
Muhammad was a prophet.
So Muhammad gave
you
what the book.
How you pray for
him? You told me that is a good way.
What good way you are never praying for him? Himself and you
we're not playing.
Peace Muhammad. Be upon him, the one give a good way. How come?
You said
he didn't know, you don't know what you're talking
said
about.
Guy, come here to die for us.
Who?
Those peace people.
Eh?
Ask these people in Malawi, they believe in that.
Oh,
believe in what? In what?
You said Jesus came here to die for us.
Not in Malawi, maybe that side, Mongolia.
No,
but
you...
Not, not me. Do I say that? You heard me saying that? Yeah. Ali, you heard me saying that? You heard me saying that?
But today, because this is by you, he's teaching you about this.
No.
But I'm telling you in Malawi, you are saying that... Jesus
no, came. You heard some Christians saying that, not me. You heard some Christians saying that, not me.
I'm telling you today. Even you're not telling, but these people in Malawi, they said it. Jesus came. We asked them a question that. Why Jesus came to die for you? What you have done the wrong
thing?
Why are you playing? You were asking them.
And the same question like Muhammad. Why are you praying peace upon Muhammad and you are seeing you fucking lady every day.
What?
You're doing whatever wrongs.
And
you
praying
peace on me. The one you following. How come?
Mwombe.
You can tell all day you not have done long.